Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be reviewing the LYMIA Gabi Wallet, and the color that I have is in I'm Moody. And you guys, I kind of like this thing, so I'm really excited to share my review on it and share all the things that I like about it specifically. So let's go ahead and get right on into it. So the Gabi Wallet is from thesensiblemama.com, and this is full grain leather, and the quality of it feels really, really nice. I was genuinely surprised when I got this in the mail. It feels amazing, and I think it's really well done. And here in the front, it has the gold plate for the logo, and it also has this long zippered pocket, and this is one of my favorite things about the wallet. And this is the perfect spot for coins. You guys see, it's so spacious, and I can see everything that I need. You know, honestly, it's difficult for me to find the exact coins I need and, you know, to get the right amount out. And just the way that it's laid out and how the coins just naturally kind of spread out like that, it makes it so easy to see each coin you have in there. I feel like most coin purses, they're like square and everything just falls to the bottom and it's all jumbled up and you have to like sift around to find the coin that you want. But this one, just the way that it's laid out, it's so easy. So I absolutely love that part of it. And the zippers are really smooth. I never have any issues with it sticking. It doesn't get rough, it's not scratchy. So that's really nice. And on the back, my next favorite thing is this clear pocket. You guys can put your ID back here, or you could even put your most used debit card or credit card for easy access so you don't have to get into the main wallet. I just love that. And I keep my military ID card out here. I'm always using this front part. We have to show our ID at the post office, when we're shopping, when we go in and out of the gates. So this is something that I always have to have on hand, and this has been really easy to get into. And what's really cute is it has this little snap button right here, so it's even more secure in there. So I'm not worried about losing a very important ID card. Then on the side, you have a little D-ring, and what's cool is this Gabi wallet actually comes with this little strap, so you can attach this on and it'll be a wristlet for you. I don't always keep the wristlet on, but I will grab this every single time I'm running a really quick errand. You know, I don't need my full diaper bag with me. I'll attach this and just take this with me. And what's also nice is that you can attach your car keys here to the wallet, so they're together, or when you're doing a quick trip, you can use the bracelet and also attach your car keys. I do that every single time. I'm just running out really quickly, and it's just been absolutely wonderful. Now we're gonna get into the main opening. You guys see it has gold hardware, really nice, and again, very, very smooth. And this is what the inside looks like. What makes this wallet so wonderful is that you can fit your cash in here long ways, so you don't have to fold it and deal with creasing or anything like that. You can put receipts and just all kinds of slips of paper. So for me, I have a grocery list in here. I also have a receipt and a few cash in here. And what's nice is the zipper never gets caught on the money. The previous wallet I was using, it would like scrape up some of the money. I haven't had that issue with this wallet, so that's really nice. And you guys could see, even with the coin pocket, the lining is a beautiful, to me it's kind of like a dusty pink color. It's really, really nice. And the card slots are also on the inside. So you have three slots on one side and three slots on the other. That's plenty for me. I think it's absolutely perfect for the amount of cards that I have. I do want to show you guys, I have my phone with me. I have the case on and it has this little ring. It can fit into the wallet. As you guys can see, it does fit in there, but it's pretty difficult to zip up. I can do it, but it does strain the zipper a lot, so I don't typically put my phone in there. However, if I take off the case, it's a perfect fit inside of the wallet. So you guys can see the case is now off and it zips up really, really nicely. So even though it fits in there, I don't keep my phone in there anyways, just because the phone eats up a lot of space inside of the wallet, and I feel like I just won't have a lot of room for my cash and just all of the other paper things that I end up collecting and put in here. So it's okay. It doesn't bother me that much that my phone can't go in there. So overall, I really, really like this wallet, and I love how compact it is. For a longer wallet that can fit bills long ways, it's still pretty compact. I'm able to fit this in all of the different bags that I carry. So whether it's like a mini bag or a fuller type bag, this fits in there no problem at all. So I really like how convenient it is, you know, to be able to take it from bag to bag and not feel like I have to downsize to a smaller wallet or anything like that. All right, guys, I think that wraps this up. If you guys had any other questions about this wallet, if I left anything out, please go ahead and leave them down below for me. I'll be happy to answer. And as always, I'm so appreciative of you guys stopping by and taking the time to watch. Please don't forget to subscribe. I'll see you all in my next video. Bye, guys.